matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action. Position to be in right now.
The Prince has arrived.
A decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly, Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth.
We've seen many faces of Finn Balor since he first arrived in WWE, but he is adamant that his new take-no-prisoners attitude as the Prince is the real Finn Balor. Byron, I know you have thoughts on this change of attitude.
Balor claims he wasn't able to be true to himself for a long time in WWE until he became the Prince. Now, I don't know what to think of this more callous fan, but then again, I can't argue with the results he's produced.
Rarely pay off, but they do wear down your opponent.
Finn Balor is such a dynamic, precise competitor in the ring. Corey,
How do you take on a talent like him?
Well, as extraordinary as Bálor may be, he's still a man, and no man is perfect. Be on the lookout for little mistakes and simply capitalize. Keep on it.
Exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
Impressive reversal on Rollins.
Snapmare takedown.
Position to be in right now.
Here.
This can't
exactly how Rollins envisioned his night going.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Finn Bálor had other plans for the Architect, and he just implemented them. Impressive win here.